So first, let me introduce myself. My name is Vincent.
And my name is Evangeline.
So what do we have today, Eva?
So today, we have three different performances for the opening of Toastmasters 2018 and 2019. First, we have speech, singing, and the last one is dancing. So without further ado, let's just get to the first performance.
It is speech by Vincent Toronto.
Let's give it a whirl.
Jadi seperti yang kalian tahu, cincin terkenal atas budaya manusia, etikanya, kesopan santunannya. Tetapi itu semua makin lama sudah mulai pudar. Seperti yang saya bisa lihat, banyak anak-anak yang bajunya tidak rapi. Saya aja bisa lihat beberapa dari sini. Habis itu, anak-anak banyak juga yang berkata-kata kasar. Membicarakan orang dengan tidak sopan dari belakang. Banyak juga yang tidak mematuhi aturan sekolah, seperti membawa makanan non-VG ke sekolah, bertengkar, dan lainnya. Oleh karena itu, organisasi di sekolah harus mulai membantu anak-anak untuk menjadi lebih baik, untuk membuat sekolah ini tidak tercemar namanya. Seperti OSIS. OSIS bisa membantu anak-anak menjadi lebih tertib dan lainnya. GPL. GPL bisa membuat anak-anak lebih tertib dalam kebersihan. PG Club. PG Club bisa membuat anak-anak jadi lebih membawa makanan PG. Menegaskan aturan bahwa dicuci haruslah PG. Tapi yang paling penting bukan organisasi, tapi kalian sendiri. Kita masing-masing harus mulai. Ini dari diri masing-masing. Mulai menjaga mulut, berbudaya humanis, dan hormat kepada yang lebih tua. Jadi sekian pidato singkat dari saya. Kangen.
So Vincent, what do you think about the speech?
Oh, it's a really good speech by Vincent Tanto.
So I will remind you guys, if you guys have talents on dancing, singing, reading poem, playing music, or even storytelling, don't forget to show them at your class Toastmaster performance. Because we have trophy for the winner who have the best performance on Toastmaster. So now let's just get to the next performance. It is singing by Natalie and Jesse.
Standing, but in the morning, you stay. Maybe if I don't cry, I won't feel anything. Stay cold, baby. Promise I'll try to feel happy.
Oh,
silent, please.
So now, what such good voice they have.
Yes, they are. Oh my god, I can't believe it. They are such a good voice.
So now, let's move on to the next one last performance.
Wait. I still have something that I want to remind to them.
What is it?
This is about the
are you guys excited for the next performance? But before that, I want to remind you guys, if you guys want to win the trophy, don't forget, you guys have to show your talent on this stage. So now let's just go on to the next performance. It is
Dancing by OSMP's team.
Let's give them applause.
Thank you for watching. See you next time.